Okay, it's recording.
Yo, guys, what is up right now? We're all playing Cards Against Humanity.
Oh my god, did she do what I think she did? That has to hurt. Can you imagine how bad that hurts?
Why can't you just put it in your lap?
Because I'd rather trap you for eternity.
No!
No, it's okay. I will make it fit. I am expert at cramming large things into small places.
That's pretty funny. How old is that show?
It's not old, it's just a British comedy show.
Oh, it's on BBC, that's
yeah,
why.
Yeah, it is.
BBC.
Big Black Cock.
You would know all about that.
Oh,
you like them chocolate covered nuts now, don't you?
Deep nuts.
I was just about to say that, too.
Oh, I'm sorry. He likes to poo poo.
Oh, God. So, now we're making gay jokes.
God.
It's okay, he's a bag. It works.
You know, I was going to make a gay joke, but fuck it.
Does she live underneath the staircase?
I don't know if it's a room under there or what.
Jesus Christ, there's a lot of porn.
I always go to BP on Hampton, yes.
Kelly, how could you?
Which one do you want to watch? I'll bring it up now.
Was like, whoa, I'm not going to be watching. And he's like, have you ever seen Mrs. Brown?
I know.
No,
yes, I do know.
Is that a guy or a girl in that
I watched your pornography while we were at the same time.
Yes, I know.
I will throw at this.
I think you're gonna embarrass me by saying, "Hey, I got one." So what?
It's still there.
I'm not saying that. I'm not embarrassing. I'm saying I can watch porn and play games at the same time.
Can? You can multitask like that?
Yeah.
Never. Well,
as long as there's someone under my desk.
Hey, Kelly, what kind of scratch do you think this looks like?
A puppy dog?
There's no dogs in the house.
Kitty cat?
We used to have dogs, and we used to have cats in the house, but no dogs or cats.
Why should we snort in all the
time? Nope. You scratch yourself.
Nope. That's false. It just got there.
This is on Netflix. I'll definitely watch this.
Yeah, it is. It is on Netflix.
It is on Netflix. What's called?
I started noticing.
Mrs. Brown's Boy.
Is it really funny?
Oh my god.
Let me guess. Agnes is like the star of the show.
Oh, shit. I take another torture challenge.
Next to me. You can't behave.
But you're asking an awful lot out of me.
Hey, Kelly.
What's up?
Would you want me to take another torture challenge? Chinese water torture? Or Chinese water torture? Or should I go for the ice bath challenge? That looks like a torture kind of way. You make someone sit in ice with water.
How'd you get away from Mike?
Walked out the
door. I prefer to do torture, do it
I
right,
it.
Do medieval
You're just
style.
Like, do you know who your show brought over here?
Yeah. You know the shirt that's coming?
He's on his way back from Springfield.
Well, tell them where you're at. He's more than welcome to come join him. He's got a twist in mind.
Ha!
He's got something in mind, but it ain't.
It's a little twist in my tooth.
Would you like to rent a room?
No, we got the,
Oh, never mind, yeah.
We got our own room.
She just put spray glue.
And you know what? That's actually
all on 18 wheels.
Yeah, you know that's one place
she
I haven't
put spray glue underneath herself.
Yeah, just keep watching.
That's
hilarious.
Yay!
Well, I just suddenly remember. Back when I was a young kid and I went to Target before, I remember what Target had. This is the same Target back in Beverly Heights. I don't know which Target it is now, but I remember Target had a certain item.
You don't mean nothing.
But remember, a store had an Ouija board in there.
Oh,
back when I was young. I know what a Ouija board is.
And you regretted it.
I had no idea.
You do. Like, you try and throw this thing out and you say, I'm gonna try it. Put it opposite way.
Then you ain't doing it. How do you say trust possess me?
It's from the end of Coca-Cola.
I'm going to go to Netflix and watch that. Is it still continuing like on BBC? Like,
actually the new series is
this is weird. Stars.
That is hilarious. I'm going to watch that. That's
do you want to switch me?
Yeah. No, because then your head would be like right here.
Do you want to trade me?
No, because your head would be here.
I was like, could you see over the table if you said it? I put a phone book in there. I hope you have a collection.
Oh. They're actually over there!
Oh, good.
Alright, we're ready.
Oh, God.
I'm surrounded by good looking guys.
Good looking guys?
What about me?
You're a guy?
No, no. She's a hot friend, okay?
Guards against humanity. Let's do this.
I wouldn't believe I'm
going to here. Wait, I have a rule because of what usually happens. Nobody gets offended, nobody storms out of my house, it's a fucking game.
Julian!
Yes! Yes!
Are you still talking to Jonathan?
Wait. You gotta say this story.
No!
Come on, no.
No!
You gotta talk about
it. No, because it is Jonathan's friend, so no!
Ah, fuck, I wanna hear this story.
No!
She got offended by the game.
Oh!
I thought you weren't friends with her anymore, Jonathan. Or it's okay if you are, I don't care.
I've been friends with her ever since.
Yeah, they're friends, which is why
She needs to grow up a little bit, but...
Would you be offended if I told him what happened?
Who?
Drew doesn't know what happened with Julie in this game. Would it upset you if I told him what happened?
She just got offended, that's all I'm gonna say.
Okay.
I'll explain it when he's not around.
Okay.
It's not a big... to her, it's a big deal.
I'm just
you're holding your cards backwards.
Hey, Kelly. That poopoo.
I'm just saying.
I was like reading the cards in your hand. He's like, oh, these all look the same. All right,
are we ready?
Yep,
definitely.
Ready. Okay.
Yes.
And what did I bring for show and tell?
Really? Are you serious?
Yeah.
What
did I bring for show and tell?
You're going to love me for this one.
I'm going to burn this
card. Innocent like.
That's alright, that's the whole point of the game. Come on.
There was two or
four. Yeah, no. Make sure you draw another card.
You know what would be fun?
Hey, you can't finish.
You know
what,
just
okay.
Because of this whole he ate
draw
the
cards.
Yeah.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I don't know which one to play,
yeah.
So I'm going to draw first. We all know this.
Yeah. Everybody make sure you draw a card.
Yeah, I do.
Well, you know, that would... I'm going to save those three.
Okay, ready?
No. I'm still
missing
card. Wait for Kelly.
Oh, okay.
Kelly!
Yes, I'm waiting for Kelly.
It usually helps sometimes if you don't quite have something in your hand to draw a card.
Well, I want to show you this so bad.
Alright, what did I bring for show and tell? An asthmatic boot job.
Asymmetric
boot job. A machete.
And my boob, it is asthmatic.
Fiery poops.
Oh!
You gotta love your poops!
Pretending to care. Kids with ass kinks.
And there's the card that caused all the trouble last time!
Kids with ass kinks.
Okay, I got it. I'm sorry, Jonathan, I got it.
Wait, which one?
Kids with ass kinks.
That's mine.
Will you forgive me?
I was hoping you'd
get
the shell look. It's pretty mean. I mean,
come on.
It is a little
I'll meet you in hell, man.
God.
Are we going clockwise or counterclockwise? I think it's counterclockwise.
Oh, okay, sweet.
Yeah,
alright, I'm gonna draw this one. Okay. My gym teacher got fired for adding blank to the obstacle course. This should be a good one.
There you go, Sean.
Okay.
What was the question again?
My gym teacher got fired for adding blank to the obstacle course.
Okay.
I got this. You're gonna love it.
Me and you haven't really played this game together.
Hey, Kelly. My card was going to let you know. Counter first to you.
Okay, ready, guys? My gym teacher got fired for adding blank to the obstacle course. What did he get fired for adding? Let's see.
Now I'm scared.
Free ice cream, yo. Roadhead, the tiger that killed my father.
Oh.
Stranger danger. Auschwitz.
Auschwitz.
I'm gonna go to hell, but Auschwitz.
There was one that was played. It was what gives me bad gas. Someone put down Auschwitz.
How
was your
car?
There you go.
Free ice cream.
You're winning at the horrible game.
Rodeo.
I was gonna pick that, but if it's the
darkest person.
What was wrong with that roadhead?
I don't care. We watch war movies. We're gonna be.
Gym class?
We're just gonna like.
Hey, have you ever seen the driver's ed portion of that?
But it's not gym though.
Okay.
Yeah, it is.
Right,
they
it.
Added it all to right. gym.
Alright, everybody shut up for a second.
You ride the tricycle around.
Man, this bullshit. Fuck! Oh no. Man, this is bullshit. Fuck. Blank.
Oh, okay.
What was it?
Man, this is bullshit. Fuck. Blank.
Fuck blank. Okay.
Lay it down so people can read it, asshat. Damn bag.
Hey, smoke me, man.
Give me a lighter and I will.
Babe, I'm sorry.
I told you what fag stood for. Fabulous ass and glitter. And I'm going to glitter that ass.
There you go.
Hey, Flitz, can you hear that? I don't know, Flitz, what are you even doing
I like this.
That's a good five, so we got everybody.
Alright,
here. Nope. Joe and Cher, Laser Glitter.
Man, this is bullshit.
We're so
Fog,
you wouldn't be able to
the Great Depression.
That's pretty
a
bad.
Burry's Tiger Pit.
You gotta read the whole thing and then the thing. It makes it funny.
I did.
I didn't hear you.
Okay,
listen.
Man, this is bullshit. Fuck the Great Depression, a Burry's Tiger Pit, getting so angry that you pop a boner.
By actually taking candy. Well, then stop laughing.
We'll give you a fucking second.
One actually,
you know, I'm just going to push you over.
Can you get out of here?
Probably not. Actually taking candy from a baby. The peaceful and non-threatening rise of China.
Okay.
I was thinking it's so angry that you pop a boner. Fucking
hell. What is wrong with fucking the Great Depression? I'm sure a lot of people said that.
Fuck the Great Depression.
Right, they got so angry they popped a boner.
Right! Well, stealing, you know how bad it was? They
I didn't know that would turn
wait, the
so
Great
much.
Depression was so bad they had to steal candy from babies.
Oh.
I think they actually did that. Alright, let's see what the next one is.
You're up.
I thought that was your job.
Batter up!
This month's Cosmo. Spice up your sex life by bringing blank into the bedroom. Oh, help me.
Wait, what?
I think Kelly, you'll appreciate this. Here you go.
Now I'm scared! There's that smile! You see it, Sean! Evil!
Here. This one's a guarantee to win.
I'm going to hell.
I don't know. I had a really
you know what? You know, you're probably going to hate me for this one.
You might hate me for that one, too.
I'm sorry.
Fuck y'all. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I always get the one I want to play right.
Draw first. We've taught you this.
Ready?
This one is a Cosmo thing.
Cosmo. This month's Cosmo. Spice up your sex life by bringing some really fucked up shit into the bedroom. Oh, you would know all about that.
Shit.
You like seeing the shit. Eat the poo-poo.
Eat the shit, eat the poo-poo.
I'm going to murder you all.
Oh, God, don't.
Like ice cream.
Are you the one playing the shit cards?
No.
He does have the shits. Ask him about how he lost his virginity. He was on top with the poo-poos.
Like ice cream.
Yes, God, yes. Okay.
You're just a bunch of faggots. I hope you know that for
yes,
supposedly straight people. You like talking about butt sex quite a lot.
Here, then you need to make him those cupcakes.
Yes, I will!
Dang, somebody these cupcakes.
Good God.
Holy shit.
Here, the suspense is killing me.
Okay, this month's Cosmos, spice up your sex life by bringing 72 virgins into the bedroom. What are we? What?
72 that? Andrews in the bedroom?
We're all Muslim apparently now.
He's not a virgin, per se. This month's Cosmos, spice up your sex life by bringing Olympus soup, salad, and breadsticks.
Oh, hell yeah! Oh, fuck yeah! Really, it'd be better than that is cheddar biscuits.
Right. And ice cream.
Okay, we have discussed this issue, okay? We've seriously discussed the issue with food and sex. Okay, by bringing foreskin into the bedroom.
Foreskin.
Oh, God!
Foreskin.
That was not me.
That wasn't me.
Not me.
So you know who it was.
We're playing.
And play, sir. We're all playing.
I'll take that black card, thank you.
By bringing a
Thank you.
I did the unlimited soup salad.
There's a reason why you won that card. There is a very good reason, Stacy knows it too.
Alright, Jonathan, what's yours?
In his newest and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from blank. This would be good. David Blaine, the magician guy.
Oh, he must escape from.
Escape from, yeah, blank.
I played that!
That's a good one. Where is it?
There we go.
Here you go.
That one's a lot.
I have no fucking idea.
Sean?
Yep. Oh boy. Sean, are you okay, man?
Yes, I'm good. Hold on.
Oh boy.
Did you know that actually smiling and laughter actually puts wrinkles on your face?
I remember that.
Sorry about that.
You're fine.
Okay. You're fine.
No, it's just that card that she showed me.
By the way,
shut up!
Shut up.
Did you win
hers was the one that almost made it.
David Blaine must escape from getting caught by the police. And going to jail. He must escape from actually getting shot for real.
Motherfuckers, if you escape this, bam!
Pulling out?
Somebody's gonna pull out of him? He's supposed to pull
Quitch? Whatever that means.
Did you say Quidditch?
Quitch?
Oh,
Quitch.
It's a Quitch.
I have no idea. That was a throwaway card.
Quiche!
Yeah. Quiche, okay.
I don't like quiche.
Quiche!
Doesn't taste good.
The complex
tastes like.
And the final one he must escape from, the complex geopolitical quagmire that is the Middle East. Okay.
Well, no, wait.
Ow. That's too many words.
Ow!
Yeah.
Hey! You're digging the chair into my leg, motherfucker! That wasn't my idea.
She likes it so close to me.
Bitch!
How about actually getting shot?
Yes!
Okay.
Damn it, Stacy! There. Now just get your fucking ass over.
Sweet.
Made you dig the chair into my leg again, and I'm gonna. Oh, that actually hurt.
Sorry.
Well, the leg does. The leg.
Hmm.
Okay.
What's that one?
Your persistence is admirable, my dear prince, but you cannot win my heart with blank alone.
I got one for you. Hold on.
But something tells me you. Oh, think about something dirty.
Everything's dirty.
You'll like that one.
No, God, I just hope that.
Stacy's the one that almost beat me.
Hey, can you read it one more time?
You're waiting for the perfect moment to play that
Your
game.
Persistence is admirable, my dear
you did?
Prince. But you cannot win my heart with blank alone.
Lay the card down so we can all see it.
Yes.
What can you not win it over with?
I'm scared of hers.
Okay.
I almost died reading.
Your persistence is admirable, my dear prince. But you cannot win my heart with the clitoris.
40 acres and mule?
And a mule.
Ooh.
And a mule? 40 acres and a mule.
Alrighty, y'all like getting more back to the
card.
Right.
A face full of horse cum.
Oh my god.
That's a woo wee!
That's a whole lot of.
That's a whole lot we ain't gonna go there.
Oh,
I guess it
would be god.
With, like, you know, four bronies here.
We are not cloppers.
I'm not a clopper.
Okay, clip clop, Wonder Horses.
At least we don't eat other guys' shit.
Like ice cream.
Oh.
Bye bye. Love you.
Wow, I'm really the eyeball out here.
Okay.
You're the normal one tonight.
Tasteful side boot.
Side boot.
There's a side boob, then. Between the clitoris and side boob, you got going on.
Destroying the evidence. Huh. I don't know what's worse. Whatever I choose, the person picks, is about to go to hell. And hell is the last place I'm going to go. So, you know what? Fuck it. A face full of horse cum.
That's me.
Of course you'd be thinking about horse cum.
Of course. Pull out of it.
Hey, at least you ain't got a face full of shits.
Oh, God.
Keep fucking with my friends. Come on.
Where do I put these cards at?
You give them to Miss Stacy.
I guess I'm not your friend.
Come here. When you make fun of the Brony group, I defend them.
Hey, this card game counts as a video game, right?
Yes.
Then there you go, Flintz.
Because it actually is a video game on your phone. You can download it.
It's not a total clone. Is it?
What?
The cards seems to be any for what, Android?
Hey, I'm actually ghosting off your dad for real.
I got an iPhone, so.
I mean, I've tried looking it up. There isn't exact clones. It's like rotten apples.
Oh, Dane wants to know how much you can lift with one arm.
I don't know.
With what?
Because he goes, I bet Drew can only lift 50 pounds, if that. He wants to arm wrestle you and the 18-year-old thinks he's some shit.
How much can you lift with one arm?
He won't tell me.
Has he been taking steroids?
No.
Is his peen this big?
Do you know who Gray is? Remember Gray?
Yeah.
It's his
right.
You know, if that was a friend, I could have answered it.
No, it's just my mom.
I don't need to.
Family business. Yeah,
you know, I don't need to answer to your mom because I'd be like, Sean's getting the blizz up right now. I'll get back to you.
You know what you should do?
Oh, God.
It's literally, if they call, just pick up the phone, make
so
much fun. To the phone, just hang out.
You know, I have a number that keeps calling me at the wrong times. That you can answer it if you're around.
That's fine.
Oh, that's yours? Okay. Wait. Oh, I'm sorry. It's your turn. Okay. Sorry. Okay, what was it?
I didn't read it yet. I was waiting for you to get back.
Okay, ready?
Alright. What left the stain on my couch?
Oh, boy.
Yeah, that horse grown car coming here.
Right.
Oh. I think you'll like this one.
You know what?
Tom Cruise
you know what?
This,
this makes too much sense.
Here you go.
Stacey will like mine.
Stacey will like mine more.
Why Tom Cruise will like this card.
I don't know about mine. Right
here.
I got everybody's.
Alright, guys, she's gonna read it.
Alright, here we go. What left the stain on my couch?
I'm scared.
Wow, Andre the Giant's enormous leathery scrotum.
Well, he was
farting and walking away.
That was a not a farting.
Some douche with an acoustic guitar. Revenge fucking.
Oh.
A fat bald man from the internet. Yeah, we're going revenge fucking.
Thank you. Bitch.
Alright, let's see.
And that's how it's done, son.
Okay, here's a good one. Loving you is easy because you're blank. Side of the
entertainment. Here you go.
What was that again?
Loving you is easy because you're blank. Side of the entertainment.
This will help that. I picked this number. I'm still going to hell.
No, I just took front center on that bus.
Hey, we're all
guys. Here. Here we go.
Shit, this would have been.
I would have helped
with
that one.
Yeah, all my victims now.
I'll see you now, buddy.
Loving you is easy because you're the black half of Barack Obama. Nubile slave boys. Seeing my village burn and my family slaughtered before my eyes. Girls that always be texting. Being fat and stupid.
Well then.
Let's see. Loving you is easy.
Sorry to disturb you. Received a message from Cybertron.
Okay. Let's see. Loving you is easy because you're. I'd have to say the black half of Barack.
That's mine.
I'm sorry, that one was just perfect.
Yeah, it was perfect.
Okay. Bye-bye. Good one.
Perfect. There you go.
Alright.
Alright, let's see what yours is.
What's fun until it gets weird?
Oh my god.
Try that face full of horse cum that you play, you know.
Oh, you're. I have two. Let's see.
That's your mic.
You can't.
Wait, what was that
chair
again?
Oh.
What was that?
It's fun until it gets weird.
Hey.
Hmm.
Sorry.
No, I think I just
did that. What's fun until it gets weird?
You were. That's four.
That one's too original. This one might.
Sam kind of rearranged everything at the store.
Yeah.
And I went to go get something. And I actually had to climb the top shelf again to get something.
There's six.
One, two, three, four, five! Hold on, we'll just wait a minute. The ghost is playing.
Alright. What's fun until it gets weird? Explosions. Oh, here's the one. That's the. That was the
breadsticks.
Gay aliens. The penny whistle stole from my heart will go on. Effective condom. Pictures of boobs. I don't see how pictures of boobs get weird.
Yeah, there can be. Very weird. Have you ever seen inverted nipples?
I got those.
No, like
your.
Exactly. Or like little bitty one and a big one.
That's I think it's an asymmetric boob job, isn't it?
No, there's just people like that.
Oh, wow.
How about an inside-out butthole?
I wouldn't know what that looks like.
Neither would I.
How's that? Now do you get it?
It's looking like mushrooms.
I know!
Let me see.
Hard to know what they look like. They look like those little bells that businesses.
Yeah.
Laundromats.
They do, don't they? They look.
I've actually seen a girl's nipples pierced like that.
God.
Inverted like that.
Did you know men?
How about one being longer than the other?
Yeah, I said that's.
Do you know men can have, you know, man bras? Did you know that? Mm-hmm. They have them in the men's aisle where the underwear is. Man bras.
What?
Yeah, they have man bras. Seriously, they do.
Not on my Walmart.
I bet you anything.
Some men
need it. Says, what?
It's somewhere in the underwear aisle.
Even less.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, whatever.
By the way, see, there's all kinds of weird
boobs
here. Such a selection. Do you get the idea of how boobs can
be
just for you?
So you want to talk about weird boobs?
This is getting really weird.
Well, now you have your answer.
I don't see how the penny whistle solo from My Heart Will Go On would be fun in the first place.
It depends on how they're whistling it.
I don't see how it would. I'm in between gay aliens and pictures of boobs.
I'm an alien too big.
I'm gonna say pictures of boobs. That has to be
that's
it.
More real.
Me!
I mean, that's probably the most real of them all. I mean.
Gay aliens? Okay.
I mean.
So. If gay aliens ever visit, I'll send them your way so you can understand.
What, that they're weird?
No, so he can know.
That's
okay.
The next one.
Well, I mean, unless you're talking about gay Mexicans.
Get ready.
What's marshing my mellow, man?
What?
It's harshing my mellow.
Son of a bitch! Jonathan!
Here we go.
She fucking sucks ass. Come off the beater.
This one's weird.
My mom ever does win the lottery, I'm sure.
Well
that
then!
We'll know in an hour.
Just right. Know that she intends to keep the house still, but she leaves it to me. She still owns the house, but I get to live in it still.
Alright.
While she buys another house.
What's harshing my mellow, man? My dead son's baseball glove. That would harsh it right there.
Oh.
My worthless son. Oh. Well then.
I got my nose too. Shit.
Okay, apparently people have issues with their kids.
None of those are mine.
Make it open, I say. Look, your kid played baseball.
Nope.
Nate's alive still, right?
Yes.
Okay.
For now.
I didn't say to him, like, oh, I just meant right now. Waiting till marriage. Well, Sean would know all about that one.
I don't know why this should turn off very well, waiting till marriage.
Well, dude, because you haven't had sex yet.
I know.
You haven't had sex yet.
You
so
haven't had a proper blowjob either.
Oh, I have. Sorry, I shouldn't have shared that. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
So hi, YouTube.
The hair dryer.
What's
hey,
up?
I will leave you back here
with the hair.
Say that on me right now.
Hey. No, I'm not going to.
Hey,
you already said that.
Sean,
God.
Vacuum cleaner?
What's up?
Was it vacuum cleaner?
No, it wasn't vacuum cleaner. That would hurt.
That would be. Oh, something about Mary. That's.
Beats and friends.
Yes! The unbelievable world of mushrooms. That would enhance the fucking thing.
Yeah. Right. My mushrooms, man.
Being 9 years old, so your 9 year old worthless son that died and left the baseball glove to the mother who waited till marriage. Got it!
With the world of mushrooms.
That's what
she needed the mushrooms to deal with all that.
God. Mushrooms.
Oh my god.
Oh, I forgot to
well, it's harshing.
Did I?
No, I didn't. God, I don't even know. People's got issues with their kids. God. And there's only two of us here who have kids. That
I
didn't plan. We have the sons. I didn't play. He's not worthless yet. Well on his way, though. You know, he's hit that teenage stride of, oh, fuck this. I'm going to go with my dead son's baseball glove.
Oh, no.
I have to win that one.
And yet, I can't tell him the story. I'm going to cry! No. Alright, pretty boy. Great.
Before blank, all we have is blank. The sheep bed.
Oh boy.
Before blank, all we have is blank.
Wait, do we need to draw two cards or?
Yeah.
Really?
You have to have some cards, I thought.
Yep, yeah, but you can draw two.
Before blank, all we have
oh,
is blank.
Okay. Wait, what is it again, Jonathan?
Before blank, all we have is blank.
Which one do you read first? Top or bottom?
Before blank is the top, and then the last one is...
So basically, blank. As you pick them up, that's how you want to read them.
That's,
right.
Yeah.
Your bottom card
I got
is
my
the
choice.
Top.
Okay.
That's the one he's going to read first.
That's what I always went by.
I just said that.
I'm gonna draw two real
fast. I'm gonna
draw two.
These two are so funny they can go both.
Yep, it's still on.
Okay.
Everything is still on.
Hey, look.
Here you go, Jonathan.
Read this one. Read the top first and then the bottom.
Oh, okay. You can read either with
well, the knife. I was gonna say, no, because if he picks them up, he's gonna read the bottom card first.
And then the top.
And then okay. The top. So the top card or the bottom, yeah.
Bottom.
You lay it down, the top card is gonna be your second answer.
I'll figure it out pretty much. Alright.
Yeah, hold on, hold on. I'm still like
just top.
Okay.
I know, they're all the move jumps, really.
No, shut the fuck up.
Dudley, have you ever seen that Zelda CDI?
Boy, he's got his mouth full. What else is he going to say with a mouth full of shit?
The poo-poos.
You
guys are just a bunch of faggots.
Fabulous ass and glitter.
Do you know what RAP stands for? Retards attempting to move.
Before we before blank, all we had was blank.
I heard that a long time ago.
What was it?
Retards attempting poetry. That's an old one. I heard that from my uncle.
I'm just going to say wing it.
Alright.
He's winging it. Ready?
Alright, these are going to be pretty interesting, Jonathan. Choose carefully.
We'll see.
We're supposed to have six cards?
Seven.
Before blank, all we had was half the white half of Barack Obama.
Oh, there's a white half?
Hang on.
Oh God!
Before the white half of Obama.
Barack Obama. Just know it's just.
Finish.
Okay. Before we had the white half of Barack Obama, all we had was social justice warriors with flamethrowers and compassion. Okay.
And everyone knows it's just like comedy humor. That's not racial, right? Because we want everyone to know this is just comedy. While we're playing a video game.
Fuck Barack Obama.
After that 2012 attacks, yeah, I kind of like it now.
Before embryonic stem cells, all we had was a cat video so cute that your eyes grow back and your spine slides out of your anus.
What?
Okay.
What is with you and your ass problem?
I don't have ass problems. What the fuck do you think it's always me?
So
I'm an ass person too. I'm an asshole.
Oh lord.
So you like watching her spine fall out.
So let's get up.
Yeah.
As
long as that ass stays up, he's good.
Before intimacy problems, all we had was Justin Bieber.
Oh!
That's good. Wow.
No one cares about you.
Exactly. Who went back to Canada?
Whatever happened to Aaron Carter?
He stopped making music because he went to marine biology school.
Really? Didn't I know that?
Oh, wow.
He was the 90s Justin Bieber, Aaron Carter.
No, no. That was Nick Carter's little brother. He wasn't a Justin Bieber. He was actually a decent kid. He was very, very respectful.
No. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, he was.
He was a sweet kid.
He seemed like it, too, so.
Yep.
Ugh.
Are we boring him?
No.
Yeah. He's waiting to read.
He's ready to smack the shit out of me here.
Before that thing that had electro... Okay, before that thing that had electrocutes your abs, electrocutes your abs, all we had was wearing an octopus for a hat.
What?
Huh?
Okay.
These are a little bit odd.
Yeah.
I think these were the throwaways.
Yeah, I think so.
No, these were the funny ones.
Before making a friend... Okay, here we go. This might be good. All we had was subduing a grizzly bear and making her your wife. That one wins.
Subduing a grizzly bear.
Yeah.
Man, sex
and
was so weird. It kind of fuzzy. God. Yeah. Actually, the crocodile hunter got close to two bears having sex. Of course, he didn't put it on TV because it wasn't appropriate.
And that is how the two furries made.
Yeah.
Oh.
What a tale.
Oh, this is a problem.
I can see that every day.
James, what's your card?
Here, we have two.
Okay,
cards.
My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found blank.com/blank.
Oh, this ought to be good.
It's two.
Yes, it's two.
It's a two-parter.
Oh. Alright,
lay it down. I don't have any good ones for that. Damn it.
That's why you draw.
Well, oh, you're right, yeah.
Yeah, draw two first then.
Oh, draw two first, and then I can. Oh, sweet.
Found a card that's a read, right?
Here we go.
Yeah, found a card you read first.
Right. So, can you? Here, I want to read. What is that? What?
Can you read? Or
want me to read it?
Are you stuck?
Yeah, I am.
Please.
My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history, and found blank.com/blank.
This is really fucking dark, so
hey.
This is perfect.
This one's a little bit odd, but it will suffice.
Hey,
There you go.
Scientology was my Tom Cruise would like that.
Okay, my mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found a windmill full of corpses.
That's backwards. That's backwards.
Well, read the other one first.
Read the other one first, then the windmill.
Oh. Getting naked and watching Nickelodeon.com/a windmill full of dead corpses.
Okay, that one wasn't mine.
Next one.
But I had that same card.
Okay.
Top one?
No, it should be the one closest to you first.
The bottom
right,
one
first. The bottom one first.
Keep reading, I'm gonna get that down.
So yeah, I thought that was mine.
Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II.com/ wiping her butt.
I'm sure there's something out there with that.
Probably is.
If it exists, there's porn of it, or there's some sort of it.
That's a roll.
Is that Rule 34? Yeah.
Moving on.
I need to give me a copy of this. Yeah,
it's well worth it.
Oh, Kelly, I thought this was yours.
No,
it's Stacy. Oh, nice.
I need that cool.
SantaClaus.com/hot people.
That sounds hot. I want to go on that website. Santa Claus hot people.
I think they're calling Santa Claus hot.
You know what? Google it right now.
I don't know that big bat jiggly belly kind of.
Are you sure you're not bi?
No? Why?
Hey, the poor dude comes once a year. Seriously?
Besides, the only action he gets is from Mrs. Claus, so.
He knows where all bad girls live.
Oh! Yes!
Oh no, the naughty girls. He knows where all the naughty girls live.
Naughty, bad. Yeah, it depends how you look at it.
So he maybe probably gets some action too during
Christmas. Once a year. Where he visits every house.
Hey, where do you think he gets
the
milk from?
Oh my god.
So do your blowout.
Let's keep this giving. The Boy Scouts of America.com/ an unhinged Ferris wheel rolling towards the sea.
The mom is probably thinking, this kid has some fucked up browser history. Probably to send her kid to rehab after reading this stuff. Or send him to church.
Do you know what would be bad? If what? We all got on our computers and just randomly started going through the shit.
I just deleted my history.
Just go through the history. Just
SantaClaus.com/.
You know,
I tell you what, if I ever find out the government's coming to look at my computer, I'm gonna put on the weirdest shit. GayAliens.com/deadcorpses/.
Well, shit, you're gonna be Googling Santa's naughty list.
Don't you?
I want to Google.
All aboard!
I want to Google the SantaHotPeople.com.
Go ahead and Google that. And see what you get. You have your phone. Google it and see what you get.
There was one time, Kelly, I was using
my... Hang on, he's got one more.
Okay. MeTime.com/ The Kool-Aid Man.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, boy. This is so desperately funny. But I probably have to pick only the two cards that win the most. I'm gonna say, getting naked and watching Nickelodeon. A window.
You play this game too much!
What was you talking about? Hey, how many people get naked and watch Nickelodeon?
Santa hug.
Let me see
what you say.
Woo! Baby!
That is one hot Santa, I'm not gonna lie.
That was actually my cards too, SantaClaus.com.
Woo! Go baby!
No, I was using my sister's laptop one time and I was looking through her browser history just to be curious. And one of the things said, how can I tell if my brother is gay?
I love your sister. Tell her she is not my hero.
So I went to the living room and she's like, Gabby, how can you explain this? I explained what? How can I tell my brother is gay? She's like, it's not mine. That's not mine.
Hey,
she denies it.
It's like Shaggy's. It wasn't me. I'll be begging on the planet. Bitch, that wasn't me.
My parents thought it was hilarious. My mom couldn't stop laughing.
He's religious.
Yeah.
We're Catholic. He
yeah.
cannot be gay.
Yeah, I can't be gay.
That's when you look at her and go, you're right, Mom, I'm not gay. I'm bi.
Wait. Back that up.
If you can't be gay because you're Catholic, then what's this whole situation with the priests and the little boys?
Right, so
well, he's teaching them the dangers of being gay. But the thing is, why does he have that shit on his laptop to begin with?
Right.
The best part we would have is priest.com/hotkids.
Oh my god.
Oh, no.
No, it's okay. I'm already done. Go ahead, Drew. Alright, let's hear it, Stacey.
A successful job interview begins with a firm handshake and ends with blank.
Oh my god.
You know what?
I better not get the big black cock card either.
You know what?
I picked this one.
How was it?
Yeah, two of them.
Sorry.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
That'll make you laugh.
Let's see.
It's a successful job interview. Hey, kids.
Boys! I'm seriously cannot hear on my ears.
A successful job interview begins with a firm handshake and ends with blank.
You know what? Fuck it.
I think you're really gonna have to top these when they're laughing.
Well, mine's just original, but it's just out of place. Let's just say that.
You're just gonna have to give
it to me now. Whatever happens, happens.
Black cards, right?
Yeah.
Go for it.
You know what? I think mine'll work.
You only need one card. Did you draw?
Yes.
By the way, next week, someone else has to bring the ground beef for that. Just to let you remind you, if we're going to have that for dessert, someone bring the ground beef.
Actually, I got ground deer if you want.
You were supposed to make me deer chili!
I'm the one who bought the beef this time.
Well, I got fresh deer.
Are you going to make me deer chili? You promised.
Yeah, let me go get the meat.
I ain't going with you to get that.
A successful job interview begins with a firm handshake and ends with a balanced breakfast.
Okay.
The safe word.
I know where we just went.
A gentle caress of the inner thigh. The safe word.
That'll get you a job.
And the balanced breakfast.
September 11th,
2001. Oh,
oh,
too soon.
Ominous background music.
I was at balanced breakfast.
I'm sorry. Okay. Hi, you have the job. Why, thank you.
Boom! Oh, shit! Play the building!
Oh, just because I thought you were all going to be perverted, we're going to go with the gentle caress of the inner thigh.
That's mine. I told you to give it to me.
Okay, here.
Damn, but seriously, the safe word?
Come on.
It was good. It
here,
was
nice
good.
To meet you for an interview. Would you like some cooked meat? Thanks to you.
A balanced breakfast.
I mean, that would get you the job.
What's
yeah,
the safe word?
The ominous background music was my idea.
Yes.
Hey,
yeah.
I had
if you're
September 11th.
If you're going to get a job interview and you got a handshake, make sure you play some ominous music. Because you know you're just going to be stuck there sucking souls.
God. Alright, in the beginning there was blank, and the Lord said, let there be blank.
The what?
In the beginning there was blank, and the Lord said, let there be blank. This ought to be good.
Fuck it.
Sean, you know if I do that, there's something wrong.
Okay. I'm just waiting for these.
No.
Draw first.
No, but I got...
Am I writing the bottom first?
I went in the first one.
Okay.
Are
you fine? It's really good. Two cards, right?
Yeah, two cards. I'm writing the bottom first, right? On the top.
No, in the beginning.
This is gonna be good.
There. It's gonna be funny.
It's gonna be
funny.
You know what I give to have the Auschwitz card?
God.
I find my favorite card.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I got the perfect card.
I'm going to win the argument. Seriously.
I
because we don't have a whole lot of money, I told Amy that to ask.
If you have a letter.
What's his name?
The beginning. Okay.
If they want to just get pizza and chill here Friday night.
Next Friday?
Or this Friday, yeah, this coming Friday.
Oh, is that already?
Yeah. Oh, hey. Kyle's going to let me know the price for my tattoo. Okay. I show him what I wanted, and then I had to explain it to him, so he's just going to play around with the design for me.
Okay, he talked.
There
you go. Wow, today. He asked me to add him on Facebook. He's like, DM me on Facebook. I'm like, no, but I have a different profile I use.
Kyle Walker. Just look up under mine.
That's how I had to find him. Because he gave me his name, and I just use, you know, the Elo account.
No, I had two perfect archers. It'd be like, in the beginning, there was Black People of the Lord, so let there be cool.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I didn't put two. I'm sorry.
It's two cards, yeah.
Okay. Am I reading from the bottom of each?
Yeah.
Yes. Go ahead. Start from the bottom.
I'll wait for it here. Oh, that's really sorry.
The butt sucker.
Thank you.
Butt sucker.
Stop. Those are called.
Yes.
There's no clitoris. Hey,
God.
It's okay. Do I need to draw you a diagram of women parts so when you go to have sex, you'll understand the dynamics of what you're doing?
No, that'll be a turnoff for her, do you think?
You're supposed to study it and memorize it. You're not supposed to let her know about it.
True.
There we go. Okay.
All right, perfect. Let's do this. In the beginning, there was blank, and the Lord said, let there be. In the beginning, there was Barack Obama, and the Lord said, let there be repression.
Oh.
Oh, damn.
In the beginning, there was the basic suffering that pervades all of existence. Let there be leprosy. These are some really dark ones. In the beginning, there was.
Oh, he is half black.
In the beginning, there was crushing Mr. Peanut's brittle body. Let there be spectacular abs.
These are
some
crazy ones.
What the hell?
I'm still processing that last one.
In the beginning, there was waking up half naked in a Denny's parking lot. Let there be some shit-hot guitar licks. In the beginning, there was goblins, and the Lord said, let there be a bag of magic beans. That one's just silly. Okay, let's see.
We're a little bit silly.
Look what we're playing.
Yes! Yes!
No! Damn it!
I'm gonna die.
I fucking hate you.
It's always the Barack card. I mean,
it's always Barack.
Do you know which one was mine?
Was it with the leprosy?
It's alright.
Yeah, it was between that and the leprosy one. It was between that and the leprosy one. I liked
it. That one was too good, alright? Come on.
Fuck off.
Hey, waking up in Denny's parking lot is too real.
Excuse me, I woke up in a Taco Bell parking lot.
No, that actually similar happened to me, Kelly, where I,
that
wasn't naked though. What happened was, I pulled Nolan and I were with some friends, and then in the afternoon, I went to Taco Bell the drive-thru, and then I went to the parking lot, ate, and I thought to myself, I'm really tired, I'm just going to take a little quick cat nap. It was about 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
And you got butt raped.
Well, no. I fell asleep. And then I woke up at 3 in the morning with drool all over my face. And it was the entire parking lot was empty. I slept the entire day in that parking lot. And I was freaking out. I was like, what the? And there's like drool everywhere. Like, where am I? Oh, shit, that's right. I fell asleep here. It's 3 in the morning. Well, that's because I drank a bunch of Red Bulls, that's why. That stuff will make you crash, especially when you pull it off.
Were you in your car? Or did you
I was in my car. This happened when I was a junior in high school. Luckily, my parents were on vacation, so they weren't freaking out.
at least they haven't seen this outside video. Your car.
Yeah, it's a good thing. Yeah, you're right.
Hey,
it's a very good thing.
Can I read it? You want to read it?
Yeah, I want to read it. Fuck yeah.
See this.
I'm going to read it. I think it's so much better.
All right, let's.
Excuse me, I was here way before you was even thought of.
All right, Kelly, what's yours?
Yeah, God practice on you to perfect on me.
Roll in hell forever.
What never fails to liven up the party?
Oh.
Right, Daisy and Drew.
You know what?
That Barack card, actually.
This is going to make it so much better because this is too fucking real.
Do you really think I'm going to choose your card?
Yeah, you actually will.
This is a good one.
Wait, what was that again?
What never fails to liven up the party?
I drew that afterwards. I'm like, really?
Stacy, what's the rule?
Get weird.
But what's the rule? You draw first.
I know.
Why didn't you do that?
Because I wasn't here. Yeah.
You yell at me for it. Yeah. Alright, are we ready?
1, 2, 3, 4,
I'm never ready. I'm never ready.
I don't think I'm ready for the unanimous.
I don't wanna play this one. It's too offensive for people here. So
excuse me! Do you know who to call on?
Who are you playing with?
Do it!
Right, who
do
are
it.
Playing
it.
With?
Do it!
Just do it!
Did you already play? Because I'm...
Are you sure?
Right, yeah. Oh,
okay.
You can't offend me!
Are you sure?
Okay. Oh, do it. Do it.
This is mild autism.
It doesn't matter.
Try to offend me. Go.
I'm not even going to try.
You can't.
Nobody can.
I'm gonna try it in now since we all know it.
Yeah.
She would not have took offense.
Oh, okay. Well, I know.
Please.
That's a whole part of this game. Everything's.
I'm not saying you're autistic. I mean, because I know.
Trevor.
That's why I didn't want to play it. Because
there is one in there about being a pedophile and raping a child.
Oh, okay.
And I don't take offense to it.
I mean, okay. they already talking about Jews and like death camps.
Oh, this one's even better.
Alright, are we ready? Here we go.
I'm playing that in the front.
What never fails to liven up the party? $1 trillion.
Ooh.
That would work.
Yes.
It could feed everyone in the U.S.
But how are we going to watch it?
True.
There's a little thing on your phone. It's called check lottery numbers.
Okay.
It's on Facebook too.
What never fails to liven up the party? Sweet, sweet vengeance. Ooh, yes.
That is a good one.
Eating the last note. Bison.
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 There's bison.
Why would you eat the last bison?
The poor little buffalo. Now I take offense.
Have you ever ate bison? It's very good.
Have you never met me?
That's what that's what the buffalo mom said to his son before he went to college. Bison.
We don't eat bison. We
that was so retarded.
Wait, I eat something else.
Hey, here we go.
Bison.
Bison.
Him.
A magic hippie love cloud. I'm staying away.
Wait, that kill
is it? Isn't it like
mushrooms?
Wait, the love cloud, is that like they're hotboxing and having an orgy?
I want to know what kind of party this is. An M16 assault rifle.
Sounds like a terrorist good time.
Oh. Too soon, Jonathan, too soon.
Motherfuckers! I'm here to line up the party. You don't start dancing, I'm gonna shoot you.
Grand Ole Isis time.
Is this like a Western stance, motherfucker?
I swear, we're not making this stuff up. This is just random.
Who do I choose? I really don't know.
What kind of party do you want to have?
Well, apparently I'm worried I'm having one hell of a party. I got $1 trillion. I'm having vengeance. I'm having the last bison with the hippie cloud. I'm not even going to really know what's going on there.
Should I buy something M16?
Right. So, you know, I'm having a great party over here.
I want to go to this party.
Right.
Yeah, I'm
on some great drugs, motherfuckers.
Yeah, that's not much of a party.
No, he's not much of a party. It would be bad if he went Auschwitz in there.
Barack Obama's going to be like the Rams. Nobody's gonna care.
There should be a Donald Trump card.
There will be.
No, we need one that says a small loan of $1 million.
No, we need 2009 versus
a
now.
Magic hippie love cloud.
Did you notice when we had Bush, we had Hannah Montana, but now that we have Obama, we had Miley Cyrus.
Right.
All right.
Oh God! Thanks to Obama.
All right, I'm gonna.
God, not making
thanks, Obama.
I don't want to choose it because I know whose card it is.
What?
I know it's your card. I know it.
What did I pick? What did I say?
I know it's yours and I don't want you to win.
Well, what did I say?
It's the M16 assault rifle. Oh, thank God.
No, that would be mine.
Thank God. What was yours?
So you're going to have space for
$1
and a 16 rifle?
Mine was a magic happy love cloud.
So you're gonna have an M16 magical.
You know I'm the love child machine.
Oh God, mine was the bison.
Hey,
look at
the bison. If I have an
the game's in a nutshell.
You know that's actually true.
Alright, John, then what's yours?
Let's go, John.
What do we got? Here is a subject
no
that
morals.
The group knows about. During sex, I like to think about blank.
Oh, God.
You know what?
Oh, this one.
What do you like to think about?
Oh, you'll see.
I'm not telling you what I actually think about.
Tell me your deepest, darkest secrets.
I should have chose that one.
You know what? This one's too fucking good.
No, I should have chose that one.
Wait, what was that again?
Hey,
during sex, I like to
think. That would have been perfect.
During sex, I like to think about. Oh,
yeah. I'm just thinking.
What's here? What do you think about?
Oh, no.
You know what?
But don't worry.
Let's do this!
It won't be too hard to swallow.
Oh, God. Oh, we're just making sex joke now.
What? You missed the whole sex talk. Apparently, we ended up in a conversation where everybody just said when they lost their virginity. And it just escalated. Even Andrew joined in for a minute. He had no choice in the matter.
All right.
I made him answer.
You guys ready? Let's
all
do
right.
It.
He went to bed shortly after.
During sex, someone likes to think about getting hilariously getting banged by the Blue Man Group.
Well, that, so you like, what? Yeah, Blue Men with the Blue Shits. Have you ever seen the Blue Man Group?
I have, but I heard they're amazing.
They are.
You know what? You know what? They play the PVC on
gems.
Hush, I want to listen.
Someone likes to think about during sex, 1,000 Slim Jims.
Dude.
I don't like Slim Jims.
Yes.
Snap into a Slim Jim.
That sounds so fucking amazing right now.
I didn't know
you were Slim Jims. Yeah, I think I'm sex on a bed of Slim Jims.
Someone likes to think about Stephen Hawking during sex. Talking dirty.
Well, I guess his robotic voice is a turn on.
That's just Stephen Hawking talking dirty while having sex.
Exactly. During sex, the person likes to think about winking at old people. Okay.
Hey, old man!
Nice wrinkles.
Jeez, Stacey.
And it's all off
with.
Hang on.
During sex, I'm like to think about $5 footlongs.
$5.
There's only two $5
footlongs. And I'm
talking about what?
You know they don't do that anymore. Since I got arrested, they don't do those commercials.
Andrew is sleeping.
He got arrested, really?
Yeah, you know
those.
Jared?
Yeah.
Child pornography.
Oh my God.
There were so many full-on jokes on Facebook. It wasn't
even
long.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Right. Well, he's only getting 15
hey,
years.
Hey, Kelly. Who's going to get
in the footlong
in jail?
No,
what I'm saying.
Yeah, everyone's in
jail. Holla, some dog.
Oh, is that South Korea?
Okay, who has a $5 footlong?
I heard it from Gabriel Iglesias. He just.
Oh, that guy.
I told you it was going to be too hard to swallow. It's only $5.
$5.
No.
He looks like a pedophile.
Alright, you're up, James.
He looks like a pedophile.
Not really. He looks okay. Alright, James, what's yours?
When Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of blank.
Hold on, let me see that.
Okay, can I borrow it for like 2 seconds?
Called down a plague of,
I don't know what something is. Yeah. Oh, screw it, I'm Google.
Here.
I'll Google.
What is it?
I guess this one's.
I heard the word. I actually don't know.
There you go. I guess
what is it?
Urban Dictionary.
Here.
Well, we don't want to share it because then
I threw that away.
I'll show us. Thank you. John, turn away.
Sorry.
Hold on.
There, boy.
A feeling of listlessness and dissatisfaction arising from a lack of occupation or excitement. In other words, like boredom.
Oh, so now I have a new word to call Andrew.
Pharaoh Moses, if you're watching us right now, we're about to be having some fun right now.
Who's reading? What is it?
It says, when Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of.
Obviously none of these work. Hang on.
Show me.
Deep breath.
Fuck! What kind of cards am I getting?
Not very good
you
ones.
You know you can trade in your white cards for one black card.
You need a black card for a bunch of new white ones?
That's racist.
Well, one black card for 7 white ones.
I'm gonna have to. Because if you would read these. Here, read all those.
Oh, that's fine. Get 7 many white cards.
Somebody else pick them for me. Every time I pick, Stacy picks some cards for me. This. I had potato salad. What the fuck am I supposed to do with potato salad? And I had a hamburger. Hamburger and potato salad.
I think it's hungry.
Right. Like the damn game show and tell me something. Don't make some fucking food. I'm not cooking. I'm done cooking. Okay.
I can cook.
You got everyone's?
No.
Missing one.
Remember, I'm still doing
it. I put mine in already.
Okay, we'll just go with that one. Fuck it.
Throw away. That's pretty much what I'm
doing. I'm just like, fuck it.
Fuck it.
Damn, I'm stupid.
Oh my god.
You know what that is? Yep, you know what that is. So, that's nice. Give me a second.
Do you know what syphilis is?
Huh? Are you going to tell me
what are you looking up your phone for?
I was going to say, do you need new cards?
I need to be smarter.
Can I go ahead?
Yeah, you can go ahead.
When Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of whining like a little bitch.
Whining like a little bitch.
Whining like a little bitch. Being on fire.
That would suck.
That would be entertaining.
A thermonuclear detonation.
Think about that. You see all these people on fire. Cool. That'd be fucking funny as hell.
That would be.
Oh, now, wait! Slaves and him, too.
Look, hell came to Earth!
I call upon the nuclear ring.
To set the people on fire. Mm-hmm. I'm going to hell.
We all do that.
Being a busy adult with many important things to do.
Oh, God.
Well, that explains what happened to us.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Blame the Pharaoh. Blame the Pharaohs.
Fucking Pharaoh.
Taxing Pharaohs.
I don't think
he
said cock because it was illegal back then.
Okay.
Doesn't mean he didn't do it.
I'm going to go ahead and play the last one. Not giving a shit about the third world.
Okay. Well, that explains them too.
That explains a lot about this world.
Oh god, there's just many ways of saying this, but. You know what? I'm gonna say be on fire.
Thank you! And that was my throwaway card.
That was my throwaway card. That's funny.
Now I gotta figure out what that
because, is. You know what? Moses is gonna burn down everyone anyway. Why not try
be on fire? I don't know what this shit is.
Moses, that's be your choice to make.
Helps Obama unwind.
Oh, God.
It's an Obama card. What helps Obama unwind?
I got it, Stacy. I got a good one.
Oh, shit.
I don't know if this is good, but I want it here.
I got a good one.
Fuck it.
Yeah. What was the question again? Sorry.
What helps Obama unwind?
Okay.
Obama. Alright. We ready?
Good enough.
Yep. What helps Obama unwind?
What helps Obama unwind?
Kelly. Oh, sorry.
The little engine that could.
Yeah.
A bloody pacifier.
Ew.
Here you go. A home video of Oprah sobbing into a lean cuisine.
That's my similar.
Ah, some goddamn peace and quiet. Existing.
Oh, hey.
That's mine.
Goddamn peace and quiet was pretty good too.
Alright.
Which that is my choice.
What
What was wrong with my Oprah?
Oh, here we go,
Oprah
guys.
What was wrong with bloody pacifier?
There's something wrong with you. No.
Listen, son. If you want to get involved with blank, I won't stop you. Just steer clear of blank.
Yes. At least you did. I'm going to make sure. I'm going to make sure.
This question. Oh. That was too hard.
Victor.
Wait,
you
Sean?
Here you go.
Can somebody help me?
Where they go?
That black car right there.
No, they go to Sean.
Oh, Sean?
Yeah, this actually is like the perfect metaphor for all of us right here.
I'm reading from the bottom.
This is for all of us. This is for me and you with love. There you go.
Awesome. Alright, ready?
This is for me.
Okay, guys. Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. Okay, ready? Listen, son, if you want to get involved with blank, I won't stop you. Listen, son, if you want to get involved with... Oh, I'm reading the bottom, right?
Yes.
Okay. Wow. Listen, son, if you want to get involved with Skeletor, I won't stop you. Just steer clear of...
Okay.
Sympathetic insanity. Oh, my God. Listen, son, if you want to get involved with self-loathing, I won't stop you. Just steer clear of sharing needles. Listen, son, if you want to get involved with mad hacky sack skills, I won't stop you. Just steer clear of Stockholm Syndrome. Listen, son, if you want to get involved with the Abercrombie and Finch lifestyle, I won't stop you. Just steer clear of exploding pigeons.
Great.
Okay.
Breathe.
Listen, son, if you want to get involved with enormous Scandinavian women, I won't stop you. Just steer clear of the harsh light of day.
Well, then.
That one.
Yeah, that's mine.
God.
Yeah, maybe that one.
I like that one. Here you go, bud. That was good. The other one I liked was who was the hacky sack one? Mad hacky sack skills. Yeah, the Matt Hacky Sack skills. Was that you? That was funny. I like that one too. But yeah, that one goes to John.
There's not much daylight in Scandinavia either.
Okay.
Are you a little short? Do you now know what it feels like, little man?
Little man's a little.
Thank you.
I feel tall up here.
I'm still short.
I'm big and tall.
I'm not like.
I'm big black.
Okay, glad to read. Do you want me to read it?
Yes, I know. No, shut up. I got this. I'm not like the rest of you. I'm too rich and busy for blank.
I'm too rich and busy.
Really?
For
really?
Just shut the fuck up.
What was it?
I'm not like the rest of you. I'm too rich and busy for blank.
It's semi-good.
Chair for this.
Where
do
you
want to
switch?
Sure.
I'm not like the rest of you. I'm too rich and busy for out of this world bazongas.
Okay.
A crappy little penis. Tripping balls. The forearms of Vishnu. Hipsters. I'm gonna go with tripping balls.
That was mine. Cool, thank you. Guys, I'm gonna have to get going. I got some stuff to do tonight, like, still had to study before I had class in the morning.
You got stuff to do.
Right.
I got class at 8, I'm sorry.
Right. Are you studying the diagram of your girlfriend?
No.
So she likes it here and here.
I guess.
Nice. Take notes.
Hey, Kelly.
Guys, it was good seeing you. Let me just get my stuff ready.
Remember, don't eat the poo-poo.
I won't. It was good seeing you guys again. Hopefully I come here. I'll come see you guys again soon.
Don't eat the poo-poo!
Take care, Sean.
I will. Thanks.
Oh!
Fuck!
Here.
See you, buddy.
Yeah.
Good seeing you.
No hard feelings.
I'm gonna take my shirt because it feels so...
Love you too. It was good seeing you. Bye, Stacy.
Good
seeing you.
Hey!
See you, buddy.
Wait, we didn't get our brownie picture that we always get.
Oh, yeah, we need to do that.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
See you, buddy. Good seeing you.
Take our brownie picture. You want in or not?
Oh. Oh, not really.
Alright, brownies!
Hey, you're furry, that's pretty damn close.
Yeah, you're a furry!
Doesn't count. Okay.
Alright, we all in it then? There you go. Come in when you're ready. Ready.
Ready.
That's it, several. Yay!
It's good, awesome. Alright, you guys have a good night. I'll see you, okay?
Alright.
Hey, Kelly, review that real quick.
I love you.
I love you too, babe. Okay. Right.
You're gonna let me know when you get home.
I will, I'll text you. Right. See you guys. It's good to see you.
Text me.
I will.
Hey!
Yeah.
Don't make it so long next time.
I know. See you guys.
Yeah.
True! Fuck it!
Someone want to help her? I wonder how long we're in this.
I'm going to kill you.
What?
Andrew? Brian?
We've been an hour and 15 minutes.
Hey.
How long are we making this bunny?
Come here. You're dead.
Oh boy. Please, no murders.
Sweet, sweet revenge.
He's gonna get revenge.
She wants revenge all the time.
Look, I'm evil.
Hey, that makes me twice as evil.
You wanna have a beat with that?
Hey, I don't care. No one cares what I say. They just want the entertainment.
Alright.
Everyone.
Who's up?
Everyone loves the entertainment we're doing.
Who's up for reading? These are your first time.
I think you are.
Just did. You are. Come on. Will you do me a favor? Will you go jiggle the handle on the toilet to make it stop running?
You've been asking me favors all night.
I have not.
Yes, you have.
I have not. Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children blank. Oh shit, here we go.
Okay.
What's wrong? Do I need to have a word with somebody for you? Okay. Thank you for coming up, Stacy.
This will make it funny. And cool joke. And if anybody wants...
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children blank.
I didn't even get the draw.
Oh, we're still waiting.
Yeah, what's the card?
There you go.
I know what I'm doing. And I knew I had to make it cool, funny.
Why would you do that, though? Amazing. You know those pictures mean a lot to me. Why? Why do you gotta be like that?
Worth it?
Okay. We'll see about that.
Does the artist make the sticker of this?
Huh?
The artist that made those stickers, did they make this?
I don't know. I got these at Party City, which I need to go back and get more.
You need to go in the hell pack?
Oh my god! Drew?
Huh?
I really hope you're not bad this year.
What?
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children literally eating shit. And he just walks off.
I hate every single one of you.
You love me.
No, not anymore.
You love me.
No.
Oh, wait, I'm the better version of you.
What are you talking about? I'm the new and improved. I'm the younger.
And you think that makes you better?
Of course. Orgy.
It's okay, Cinderella. It's still before midnight, you're good. Still hate me?
With a burning passion.
Wait, I got it. Hey, guess what? Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children a passionate Latina lover. Well, fuck, I'll take that! Sign me up for the bad list! Wait, my Latino left.
Instead of Cole Santa.
He's not Latino, he's Filipino.
It's close enough!
No, that's two different races there.
It's still like white, I'm good!
Filipino, Latino, yeah.
They're both dark skinned and hot, I'm good!
I think she's alright, but it has the Eno in it.
Not emo, no.
I said Eno.
Emo's pizza? Yeah, I'm
Whatever.
Instead of Cole Santa, now gives the bad children horrifying laser hair removal accidents.
Well, damn.
Well, I guess you get a passionate Latino lover for horrifying.
That he now gives them brain tumors.
Okay.
Oh.
That's horrible.
Damn.
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn. That one will hurt.
And I'm not even gonna make a joke. I can't.
Well, Julie's father died to ass cancer, so.
I can't make a joke, I'm sorry. I will not do it.
Yeah, please don't. Not for this one.
That one's out.
Anything else, I'm okay with, but damn.
That's pretty bad.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. You know this game gets rough.
I'm okay with that, but that one's just like,
yeah.
I guess for my situation.
Yes. You okay?
Yeah.
To be fair, none of us knew that though.
I know.
When we played, when I played my card.
I know.
It's all good. It's none personal. What?
Alright, so the winner will be. It's going to be a passionate Latino lover.
I was going to say, we knew you were going to go Latino.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bad children get that.
You know me so well.
I do.
Oh, wait, I've been hitting on Sean for how long? That still ain't going nowhere. Oh wait, that one too. I was courteous of your feelings.
Thank you.
I almost didn't read it, you know. Okay.
Me too.
Yeah, you too.
My turn. Me too.
Yeah, your turn.
Does that mean you're getting me a Latino lover? For Christmas? Oh, I love you.
You're getting one free train ride to Mexico.
Aww. Ain't that Latino?
Well, if you go to Mexico, bring me back. If you ever go to Mexico, bring me back a bottle of tequila, a 10-gallon hat, and a poncho, please.
No. 10 pounds of tequila.
You know, you guys keep saying 10 pounds, and I'm thinking of something else other than what you guys are thinking.
No, make that 100 pounds of tequila.
I am free.
Then he'll be staying with you forever.
I can't. You know what? I can't do it. Mexicans just don't. I'm not into Mexicans.
Fine, we'll go to Guatemala.
I have not seen a hot Mexican.
Guatemala. Will Guatemala work for you?
Spain?
Han!
That's Japan. Whole different race again there, Kelly. That's Japanese. There's no Iwana in there at all.
There's a Tokyo!
Okay, but that's
They're
not Mexican
Japan.
And that's not Latino. That's Japanese.
I need somebody to get me a map.
I feel like we should just get a big, like a ball, like a beach ball that's a globe.
That would probably work. And then he's going to mark, Latinos are here. Right. Han is here.
Go ahead. I'm sorry.
In 1,000 years, when paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for goods and services? So paper money going on, what would you pay with? What would we be paying with?
Wait, what was that again?
What would we be paying with after paper money is gone? The logical answer would be credit cards, but that's too easy.
Yeah, everybody's gonna have like credits instead.
Right. Like Star Wars. Credits here.
I'd like to see something funny happen.
Did your dad even say anything to you about me being over there?
He's like, Drew, do you understand she needs help with her car? I'm like, yes.
You got in trouble for not letting me in the house. You got in trouble for being rude to me. I love your dad. I am buying your dad a steak dinner.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck you.
Let them hear him.
Fuck you. I am now up here. I have surpassed all your exes. Yes! I am bitch.
You just need a t-shirt that says that now.
I have a shirt there that actually says one bad bitch. And it's got brass knuckles on it.
Oh no.
I just, there's a little issue.
If you want,
there's a boob
I'm
issue.
My girlfriend find that kind of shirt. She'll want to wear it.
But you see, I am one bad bitch.
Why are you looking at me? Everybody's looking at me.
Stare at him.
I know.
We'll
wait for you to eat the poo poo.
Yes, eat the poo poo.
As long as it's not a fiery poo poo.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can't one of you.
Or if it's not
harsh,
toxic,
harsh poo.
My God, it's like everybody turned against me. What did I do?
I have asked to have that conversation.
Well, you see what happened was, this is what you get for is picking on me.
When did I pick on you?
When don't you?
When don't you pick on me?
All the time.
But I'm innocent. I'm cute.
Oh, no.
I'm the sweet
boy. You laugh so much and my cheekbones are really going to hurt.
You're innocent.
Of course I'm innocent.
My cheekbones are really hurting badly.
Oh, it's so worth it.
For so that tail, I see.
Oh no, you're gonna make me look like the Joker.
Tuck my little tail in.
Yeah, that's it. You better tuck the tail in. Yeah. Your halo's crooked. Adjust the horns.
Wi-Fi signal!
Get the horn up. Get the little halo. Wait. Watch
that. No, I have four horns. That way, it shows you're getting great signal.
And the burning question everyone has been waiting to hear, what have we used instead of paper money? All this blood, which makes sense, because war is money, unfortunately. It's sad.
Yeah, I'll pay you in blood.
Hope you don't mind being a little affected.
Okay, here's a good one. Oh my God. Ejaculating live bees and beehives. No wait, ejaculating live bees and the bees are angry.
That would be the most horrifying way to pay for something.
Oh yeah.
I'm allergic to them fuckers. Catapult. I would be ass poor.
How much was it? This one? Catapults.
Yeah.
Shit, if catapults were a currency.
Fuck yeah.
Dude, you know watch watermelons all the time.
And we also have children's slavery.
No.
Children on leashes, child slavery.
You said children's.
Yeah, well, it's children on leashes.
Haven't you ever seen me get on a leash?
Yes, I have.
You know, I never needed one of those for my kid. It was called, you walk off from him, I'm going to smack your damn ass.
I think that one makes most sense.
What, children on leashes?
I mean, is that
here,
like
I caught your payment. Is that kind of like fishing?
Paying children?
Alright.
Okay, children on leashes.
Ready.
I was going to say, blood would be second, but...
I had the children on leashes.
I kind of figured you did. The way you
he just
it.
Wanted the black one.
Like, there again, I'm white.
Why can't I sleep at night? I wonder, why can't I sleep at night?
I'm a jackass. I'm just gonna hit now, guys.
Throw away.
That was bad.
Of course.
You do that a little too well.
After doing it so much, just.
Show Stacy. Watch. Do it. He does that a little too well, don't he? Oh, wait. The gay side likes to come out a lot. Especially when you drink.
Yeah.
That's a black girl thing. That's not a gay thing. That's a black girl thing.
Mm-mm.
You've been hanging out with Willie too long.
Well, Willie is kind of
was
a bottom.
Willie
is like an absolute bottom, so he might as well be a girl.
I don't think Willie's bottom.
I think Willie's a bottom.
Willie's not
Should
bottom.
I go ahead and say it?
I think Willie's not bottom.
Why can't I sleep at night?
because I play this game with idiots.
Eating all of the cookies before the AIDS bake sale.
Oh!
Wow. Oh,
guilty conscience.
Suicidal thoughts.
Oh. There you go!
Damn, okay.
Shots fired, shots fired.
There's zero chill in this group.
Okay, this is really stupid, but... Walking in on dad peeing into mom's mouth.
Oh!
Yeah, I was gonna say, I would not pull up this one either.
Oh god. And my parents are ugly as hell!
This almost reminds me, there was a Prego sauce commercial that was like some kid that was saying, growing up's tough, or that was a song, and he walked in on his parents fucking, and what solved it, what made him feel better, was eating spaghetti with Prego. I don't know about anybody else, but I feel like a can of sauce would not make me feel better because I saw my parents fucking. Just saying.
You know?
Maybe Kenny Mountain.
I learned a lot about my parents I should never have learned at the age of 12, 13, and 17.
Now this makes Sean wish he could stay a little bit longer.
Sean would be dead.
Sean's got some stuff he's got to take care of.
Okay. Sugar madness.
Pinkie Pie syndrome.
I guess.
Think about that.
We'll roll with it.
It's relevant, yeah.
You know what? Why can't I sleep at night? Oh, walking in on dad peeing into my mouth.
That's mine.
Good God, why would you play that?
But it certainly would keep you up at night.
Yes!
I want to blow my brains out after
that. I probably would never sleep again.
This is why I pulled out that one.
You wanted to be my friends.
Going like, oh,
you thought it'd be cool to hang with my friends. Oh, she's gonna fall off the damn stool and she's somewhere. What are you
calling on Death Notes?
Oh, wait, hey. He asked if I liked Captain. We used to drink that all the time.
I used to. I still got some at the house.
Do you really?
Captain Coke? That's my favorite thing.
I always thought it was Dr. Pepper.
Captain Limebite and Mountain Dew is even better.
I haven't had that one yet.
What does Dick Cheney prefer? What does Dick Cheney prefer?
Here we go. That's horrible. I'm going to hell.
Dick Cheney should do this one.
Accidentally shooting your friend.
It needs to warm up so I can go to the archery.
I remember when I was getting my Freud card. No, this is with Justin, alright? Yeah.
Justin.
The one I was texting.
Oh, you told him private?
Yeah. Here's a guy.